Hi, I'm at an interesting and exciting place, San Pellegrino. You'll remember that as the mineral water that maybe you like to drink. It's north of Bergamo in Italy, and it's way back into the mountains, and it's a kind of a resort town. It's also the source of this fantastic water that people drink and have been drinking for centuries. Also in the town is a fantastic hotel called the Grand Hotel, which has been empty or deserted for decades. So after you've seen all the pretty photographs and the pictures online, this is what it looks like today. Kind of beat up.
The original beauty of this building was so great, it's hard to believe that someone would let it deteriorate so badly and then be abandoned since the 1970s. Wow. Art Nouveau is an international style of art, architecture, and especially the decorative arts that was most popular at the time the Grand Hotel was built. Its graphic designs of natural forms, particularly the curved lines of plants and flowers, were thoroughly embraced by the upper society of the Gilded Age. English uses the French name Art Nouveau, but the Italians use the term Liberty style. After tedious removal of layers of repainting, which was lots of work, the original 1904 Art Nouveau decorations and art reappear.
As you can see on the corner, you see that there.
And this was a super special experience to go up inside the dome and look at the really cool ship hull construction of the 1904 dome. Really, really interesting. At every turn, beautiful art and construction was resurfacing to grab your attention. I hope you've enjoyed this behind the scenes look where tourists cannot go. The 1904 Art Nouveau jewel, the Grand Hotel in San Pellegrino, Italy. Special thanks to Project Art Conservator, once an FACL art conservator, and my good friend Giancarlo Zanardi.